Hi guys, this is the last day of being here in Abidjan. As you can see, I'm just kind of leaving the gates there and just walking down to our Husana. And we're gonna pick up our luggage and head to the airport, and then we're off to Rio. We made a bet with my husband. If I could have stayed for another week, I would. Normally they ask, if you're with a guide, they ask you to stay for 2 weeks to get the full healing treatment that one needs. Again, depending on what it is that you need for healing. But only you know that, and maybe not only you know that, but the spirit knows that more so than you do. So if you ever think about coming here, I would recommend 2 weeks. And make sure you have a really good guide to help you for the first time. But it is a lot cheaper if you go without a guide the second or third time, because once you understand the routine and the protocol of the different times and stuff of when to see John of God, the 3 days out of the week, which is the Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, then you're pretty much set. And you're saving yourself a lot of money as well. I have someone saying bye. I'll check in a bit.